Chris Dent struck 93 for Gloucestershire as they continued to dominate Northamptonshire in Bristol. The visitors started the day 134 for 7 with Crook and Gleeson at the crease. Both struck early boundaries before Crook hit another to take himself to 50 for the first time this season. Gleeson looked to assist in pushing the score along, but after taking himself into double figures, he was caught paying off Miles for 10, bringing the overnight partnership to an end. Crook's innings was not to last too much longer, the all-rounder eventually going for 60, caught by Dent off Miles as the seamer secured his fourth wicket of the innings. He didn't have to wait too long for his fifth, as a ruler the last man to go, caught paying for 9, giving Miles figures of 15.4 overs, 5 maidens, 5 for 65. Northamptonshire 176 all out. And in reply, Gloucestershire had a steady start from Roderick and Dent. Skipper Roderick helped himself to 6 boundaries in an opening partnership of 76 before he fell for 40 LBW to Sanderson. Dent was affecting a more patient approach, and joined by Van Buren, the duo pushed Gloucestershire onto 100. Van Buren was then out, LBW to Gleeson, which brought Michael Klinger in. Klinger and Dent immediately set about the Northants attack, and whenever a bad ball was offered up, it was dispatched to the boundary. Dent moved past 50 for the fourth time this season, the first in May, which has been a lean month for the 25-year-old. Klinger too moved to 50, his first of the championship season, and he and Dent amassed 137 before Dent finally fell caught Levi off Prasanna, giving the Sri Lankan his first championship wicket in turn. In the very next over, Marshall was caught by Wakeley off Gleeson for a 5-ball duck, bringing a close to proceedings with Gloucestershire 240 for 4. A lead of 64 runs, with 6 wickets still in the bank for the home team.